Hi, I'm Candy Harrington, and I'm here representing the Women's Council of Realtors Livingston. Tonight we're doing Bras for a Cause. It's our second year doing it, and we've elevated it. The bras are being worn by local celebrities. Men are especially designed, and they're going to be walking down a runway right here. We've got music for them. It's all for making strides for breast cancer. We are a Making Strides for Breast Cancer team, and we are very excited about it. We've been looking forward to this for a while.
One more. All right, look over here.
Hi, welcome to the Bras for a Cause event. This is a great charitable event for breast cancer research, and we have 25 models here. Local business people from the community will be modeling these wonderfully crafted bras for charity, and this event will be going on for the next couple of hours, and we hope to raise a lot of money for cancer research for breast cancer.
Where are you at, though? I'm in Livingston County, right?
This is in Livingston County. We're at Crystal Gardens this evening, and it's put on by the Women's Council of Realtors of Livingston County.
Mike Marino and John King from WHMI. We're here for the Bras for a Cause event.
And we're the smart ones because we get to be involved in this but not have to wear bras.
Bra free.
Who's putting the event on?
It's put on by the Women's Council of Realtors of Livingston County, benefiting breast cancer research.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm here for the Bras for a Cause event, Women's Council of Realtors of Livingston County. My name's Tom. My second year doing it. This is my buddy Dan. He works with REMAX of Michigan.
Yeah, you're just supporting a good cause and
support.
Glad to see Tom here. Check out this outfit. Look at this. How can you not give this money, you know? Having a great time.
Good day.
Worldwide.
I got my picture on there.
Tonight, our creative and courageous models will hopefully make you laugh. Christine Dunkel. And more? Okay. I'll tell you what.
Thank you.
Bras for a Cause. Excellent idea. Great program. Second year in a row. Last year, biker. This year, patriotic.
Can I say who you are, though?
Phil Rogers, state representative for the 66th District. Council Realtors. These guys had a lot of guts going up there. I did it last year, and they had fun. This is Rick Vogt, from RE/MAX Platinum, and I'm at Crystal Gardens for Bras for a Cause, put on by the Women's Council Realtors.